Hi, my name is Mike. I'm a vlogger, cinematographer, and life enthusiast. I enjoy traveling, hanging out with friends, technology, and most of all, posting videos to YouTube. Welcome to my life. Hello, people of the internet. Mike here for another video. So I got two gift cards, one for Best Buy and one for Sears. I'm here at Best Buy and hopefully I can find something cool to get. So you guys are tagging along. Let's do this. So I'm here in Best Buy. I've been looking around. I only have 50 bucks, so it's not too much to spend here. Right now I have this. It basically makes my iHome a sound system. But yeah, I'm still trying to look around. I really can't. I don't know what to get, so. So I just got out of Best Buy. I didn't get just one huge thing. I got I got a Barks root beer for one. And then I got a $25 Kindle gift card. Which is gonna allow me to purchase books, music, and videos on my Kindle Fire. And then I also got the auxiliary cord that's gonna make my iHome pretty much like, computer speakers. And I still have $10 left over, so maybe I could use it towards something else. But right now, I am walking in a parking lot and I'm heading to Sears. So I'm here in Sears. Their electronics section's not too good, but I found this. It's a waterproof casing. Hopefully it works or my camera's gonna be dead. So from Sears, I bought a underwater casing for my camera. I'm gonna test that out, probably with my flip cam just to be safe. I bought some Philips around the ear headphones. And then I bought this jacket. Pretty awesome. Now I gotta take the bus home. So here's all the stuff I got. The line in, so I could turn this thing into speakers for my computer and other sort of stuff. Got the underwater camera protection thing. Got the Philips headphones and my $25 Kindle gift card. I also got this pretty sweet jacket. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video. Give me a likes up, subscribe, and to all my loyal viewers that leave comments, you guys rule. See you guys, and thank you, Grandma and Grandpa, for giving me these awesome gift cards. And yeah, I still have 10 bucks on my Best Buy one, so sweet. All right, guys, see ya. Until the next one, peace.